Paula just spent 2 weeks with Miss Kelly for the inboard or boarding training, and when Miss Kelly got Bella, I had a puller. She walked me instead of me walking Bella. And during the 2 week period, during the videos that Miss Kelly sent and the little pictures, I could tell that Bella was being taken care of because we were worried. We were scared, but Bella had never been away from home. Bella's our only dog, so she's spoiled. Miss Kelly took good care of Bella. And today we went over, I saw a different dog. I still see my Bella, but then I see a well-trained Bella. Bella, we're gonna be happy to have Bella home, and we wanna thank Miss Kelly for all her hard work in helping us get